This is the battle of, Artemis, four proof orbit, versus left Apollos, 12 meteor sword. I put some of the stickers on and left some off. I had problems with the stickers. They kept trying to, the sticker sheet actually broke for Artemis. It's kind of hard to put them on. And I forgot to mention this in the last video. There was a teaser for the new GT series. Alright, well, I'm going to go ahead and start this battle. First person to 5 points. I might just do 3 points. And 1 point to Artemis. Neither of them had any clicks. Another point to Artemis. So it's 2-0. I thought maybe since Apollos was left spin, it could still get a little bit of spin, but it seemed like it does it very well. Yeah, all 3 points went to Artemis. I'll just do a couple more battles like this to see if it was a combo. Let's see if that does any better. I think the combo that came with Artemis is a lot better. Those parts are actually competitive. Artemis barely took that one. So maybe it's just a layer. And it did have one click in that round though. It just seems like Artemis is a lot better of a layer. Alright, so it ended up winning all the battles. Alright, well, thank you for watching.